Yep. That place, there. I don't think they're going this year.
No. And they can go. Just have a good time.
My uncle goes for one reason and one reason only. He wants to see a bear in person.
What?
He wants to see a bear in person. Oh yeah.
Powers.
All the powers. We'll go watch it, bud. Why don't you go watch the movie? No, turn that off. Because it's hot in here. Turn it off. He likes to kick stuff into my room. He doesn't know.
No. Well, I have everything else turned down so low that I don't hear when the game starts. Kale's jungling?
Minions has fallen.
What?
Nerf the what?
Come on, Josh.
I go top.
Gird of the Gnar.
Gird of the Gnar.
I think the Gnar would be a little easier than the Burr. For you.
No, I just dashed away from her.
Oh well, got this. Yes.
Grab ours. Sorry, Josh. I felt as though I did a lot of work and I earned that kill.
He did do a lot of work. I thought he was going to die. Good job, Johnny boy.
I got the assist.
Thank you.
Yeah, she just left lane.
Couldn't have done that when I would have still got the assist, huh?
I didn't know he was that low. He just like walked over to me with like 100 health.
Yeah, dude, that shit out of... He went mega, tried to jump in on me and stun me, and I just dashed behind him. Pretty dope.
Pretty dope. Back here.
I just went back. Working on that lifesteal build. Because it makes Josh happy.
Yeah.
As he gets ignited.
Didn't do a lot of good though.
Nar's coming up. He's pretty low, but he's about to change. Never mind. I almost feel bad for this Nar.
Yeah, they're all really bad.
That gold kale is like a Kithri gold.
I'm going back. I guess the bears, they're going to the bottom. I don't know what they're doing.
Fucking Gnar needs help, dude. Look, guys, I got full build.
Damn. All the pointy things.
Dude, you walked into the bush to throw your boomerang to see if there was anybody in the bush.
I don't want to ult yourself there, Kale.
Nar's coming up. Off side of the bear. That's slow. I didn't expect that his slow to be that much. And Ignite did the most damage.
Hang on, Blast, you just let her walk right past you.
Okay. Not the tower.
Bye,
not a lot I can do when I get thrown in. If they're all three gonna just stay bottom, why doesn't somebody just push to top?
Fucking, nah, I didn't. God damn it. Didn't know he had it.
I'm sorry, I thought my ult would drop him.
A little delayed.
Yeah, no, like, he took full damage from my ult. I just thought it would kill him. I think everybody thought when I fired my ult that he was dead. Him. And Kale, she's like, oh, I'll save you.
How the fuck did Gnar live?
Because I didn't see him. Bear, want some of this too? Yeah, you guys can see us now. Butter. The towers.
That fucking kale damage, though. Jesus.
Meanwhile, the jungler takes the tower. Oh my god!
I didn't know you guys were quite out of the jungle.
Health pots, baby. Health pots. Life steal. Yep, not gold. I'm sir. I can't really do anything.
You can auto attack. See?
The Bronzies can't do anything without Kale there.
They can't do much with her there.
Like, they literally just stood there watching us take their base until Kale respawned. Kite him out, guy, I'm coming. Towards me! Towards me!
They ran away.
What is this bear doing? The fuck?
Thanks.
Hey, I got the last 50 gold. Neener, neener.
Not sure if they gave up or they were never really trying to start with.